I will quit the fucking business. Kristen Stewart is jabbing her finger into the couch we are sharing, speaking with increasing speed and ferocity about what has driven her to this brink. She spent 5 years fruitlessly trying to drum up financing for what she hopes will be her feature directing debut, The Chronology of Water, based on the stream of consciousness memoir by bisexual author Lidia Yuknavitch. She's so hacked off about it that she's about to ruin the furniture.